liabilities.
And we have equity and liabilities. First one is shareholders' funds.
अब बोले तो मार दे.
Shareholders' funds.
अरे मैं रिनोस बोल रहा हूँ ना बोले.
Under the head shareholders' fund, first record share capital.
Share capital.
Get ready with your calculators.
Okay.
What are the existing share capital? 2 lakhs.
2 lakh.
Tell me. What is the existing share capital of the company? 2 lakhs. Now in that 2 lakh amount utilized to convert the partly paid up shares into fully paid up shares. $50. 2 lakh plus $50.
2 lakh $50.
Yes or no?
Sir.
2 lakh 50 plus fresh fully paid up bonus shares are issued for rupees
50,000.
Don't include premium.
Okay.
Premium we have to show under reserves and surplus. So we have to take only 50,000. So 2 lakh plus 50. Total comes to
3 lakh.
So previously your share capital was 2 lakhs.
2 lakhs.
Now it is increased to how much?
3 lakhs.
3 lakhs. How? 2 lakh rupees existing share capital plus 50,000 worth of share capital which was issued for conversion of the partly paid up shares to fully paid up shares. And 50,000 worth of new shares are issued. So 2 lakh plus 50 plus 50 comes to
3 lakh.
3 lakhs. Three things are included. 2 lakhs plus 50 plus 50. Existing, partly paid up, fresh fully paid up.
Liabilities minus debt.
The next, reserves and surplus. Reserves and surplus. Under reserves and surplus, tell me how much amount is there in profit and loss account?
2 lakh.
Earlier it was 1 lakh. Yes or no?
20,000.
Out of 1 lakh rupees,
we have 30,000.
How much amount we have utilized from profit and loss account?
70,000.
30,000 we have utilized. So 1 lakh minus 30 is how much?
70,000.
Yes or no?
Yes sir.
70,000 plus share premium is how much?
10,000.
So 70 plus 10,000 total comes to how much? 80,000. Actually profit and loss account balance is a part of reserves and surplus. 70,000 we have to show under reserves and surplus. Yes or no?
Yes,
so 70 plus, while issuing fully paid up bonus shares, we have issued bonus shares at a premium of rupees 10,000. So the 10,000 will also become part of reserves and surplus. So 10 plus 70, it comes to how much?
80,000.
70,000 in profit and loss account plus 10,000 premium. Shares issued at premium. 70 plus 10 is how much?
80,000.
Do you have any other current liabilities? Current liabilities is not there. Non-current liability is there. Non-current liabilities. And the non-current liabilities, the first heading is long-term borrowing. Long-term borrowings. So under long-term borrowings, we may show debentures. May I know how much is the value of the debentures?
4 lakhs.
4% debentures is 70,000.
4%
debenture is how much?
70,000.
That's it. It comes to how much? 4 lakh 50.
S.
That's it. Only 3 items.
Liabilities are assets,
assets are minus.
Debentures are part of long term borrowings, which is a part of non current liabilities.
Sir.
Now assets.
Assets minus
external liabilities. Assets are directly given to you. 4 lakh 50.
Yes sir, minus 1.
Nil.
Yeah.
So among the assets he has not defined whether current assets, non-current assets, fixed assets, tangible assets. Nothing is given. Simply assets.
Answer nahi.
Why nil?
Assets minus liabilities.
What are assets? Why are you deducting liabilities from assets? So total of the liabilities 4 lakh and total of the assets is how much? 4 lakh? Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Put this one.